Okay, so we're gonna hook one of the spark gaps up to the conditioner box. We're gonna hook the negative, the black lead to the bottom of the spark gap and the red lead to the top of the spark gap. And then we're gonna fire the spark gap twice. Once the spark gap has been cycled on the conditioner box, we're gonna hook it up to the high pot tester. We're gonna hook the leads up to the same positions, the red on top and the black on bottom. And then we're gonna reset and test. We are looking at the KV number, and we are going to record this number, 1.88. And then, if the KV number was more than 1.95, we would put it in this non-conforming bin. If the KV reading was less than 1.7, we would put it in this non-conforming bin. All others we will pass.